Salo. Pass out of the reach of Edler, but he takes the puck on the carom. They'll switch sides. Edler, Daniel Kessler off the side of the net. Canuck fans behind the goal were jumping for joy, and now they will for real as Sami Salo gets his 300th career point with a power play goal that makes it 2-0.
But this is just an intelligent read by Sami Salo. Look at him creep in. He sees some open ice. It's a 5-on-3, and he doesn't have to tee that one up. It's the quick sweep into the net. And look at how wide open he is because he read the play, got into the seam. Nikolai Habibulin got a little piece of it, but it's off his pad and in.